it Khadija or someone else? Is it Khadija who said hello?
Yes.
Ah, today you are very loud and clear, Khadija.
Thank you.
How come? How come?
Because of my new iPad.
Oh, that's why. Yes. Because today you are very loud and clear. I can hear you very well.
Thank you, ma'am.
It's all right. And where is Musfira Rizwani? Okay, Ali, what are you doing? What did you do in your weekends? Ali, unmute yourself, Ali. What did you do in your weekends? Musfira Sayed is also there. Musfira Sayed, what did you do in your weekends? Did you go out somewhere?
My cousin named Zed.
Zed, okay. The cousin came to your house.
Yes, and we also go. Tomorrow we go. Yesterday we go. We gone to his house, and before that day, he come to our house.
Okay, our Ashwini ma'am is already here. How are you, Ashwini ma'am?
I'm fine, Shazia ma'am. How about you?
I'm good. Absolutely fine, Ashwini ma'am.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, ma'am.
Lovely to see you all. Khadija, congratulations on your new iPad.
Thank you, ma'am.
That is why you're looking all happy and full of smiles, right? Good morning, Umaima. Good morning, Ali.
Yeah.
Ali, today you're not showing me your fan. You're showing me your face. Kya baat hai? Wah, 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 wah. Very good. Good job. Khadija, what did you say, Raja?
Where is Ali?
You can't see him. He's very much here. Ali, can you shake your hands, move your hands, do something so that she can see you? Ali, can you hear me, Ali?
Now I can see him. Now good. I can see him.
Good. Ali, can you hear me? Ali? Ali?
Ali, can you hear, ma'am?
Ali, we can't hear you, beta. Good morning, Musfira Sayed. How are you, bacha?
Fine.
And Zainab, can you switch on your video?
She has not come yet, I think. Okay, yeah. She's there, already there.
Hi, darling. Good morning. Hi, Umaima.
Hi, ma'am.
Zainab, what is that pillow? It is so beautiful.
My daddy made it.
Your daddy, it is so amazing. It looks like a donut. Tell your daddy that ma'am liked the pillow. Okay. Morning, Umaima.
Morning.
How are we doing?
Nice.
Good. What is this? How are we doing? Nice. Who will say it is nice? Once more, Umaima. How are we doing?
Nice.
That's much better. Much, much better. Musfira Sayed, beta, there is a lot of darkness in your room. So I can't see your face properly. Mustafa, switch on your video, bacha.
Wait a second, I'll on the light of this.
Yes, thank you. Mustafa, switch on your video. Good morning, Mustafa.
Good morning.
Are you having your breakfast? Then kya kha rahe ho tum akele akele?
Almond.
Good job. So that it makes your... What does that? What do the almonds do?
If the almonds make our mind more sharper.
Yes, it makes our mind sharper. But just eating almonds doesn't make your mind sharper. You have to exercise your mind, only then it becomes sharp.
Yeah.
Right? Good morning, Manha. Switch on your video, beta.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Switch on your video, Raja.
Ma'am, now?
Yeah, it is better, Musfira. Thank you. Hi, Manha. How have you been?
I'm fine.
Good girl. Ali, can you hear us? Can you say something to us so that we can come to know whether we can hear you? Ali, good morning. No, beta, we can't hear you, beta Ali.
I think so. Ali, he can hear us, but we are not able to hear him.
Yes, yes. Ali, say something.
Ali, if there is someone around, somebody can help you, Ali. Can you take somebody's help?
Yes. Your voice is not coming.
And Shazia ma'am, I think so Musfira is left, na? Rizwani?
Yes, Musfira Rizwani has not joined in. Yes.
Yes, yes.
And who else? Umar. And even Umar.
Umar is not here, yeah.
Mustafa
is there, bacha.
Mustafa,
switch on your video.
Yeah.
It is okay even if you're eating your almonds.
My video is on.
Yeah, now it is on. Yeah. Okay, so while we're waiting for these two children to come, I am going to put a sentence in the chat.
What are you going to put?
Ma'am, Musfira is when he joined.
Yes. Good, good, good. Okay, so children, I'm going to put a sentence on the chat. Can you all hear me? Give me a thumbs up if you can.
Yes, ma'am.
One moment. Okay, so the activity which we are going to start off with, I'll put a sentence in the chat. There are few blanks in it. Fill in the blanks, okay? Khadija, I can't see you, bacha. Mustafa and Musfira, switch on your video. Musfira Rizwani.
Ma'am.
Musfira Rizwani.
No, Ali, we can't hear you.
Ali, no, we can't hear you, yeah. Ali, maybe the volume of your laptop is low.
Jammu Kashmir.
Musfira Rizwani, switch on your video, please.
Junior KG bana diya.
I don't think she can hear me. Okay, so for the others, I'm putting up this sentence. There are three blank spaces in it. Do start thinking of creative ways to fill in the blank. Do not put your answer back in the chat. You will say it to us one by one. Okay, got it? Everybody got it? Perfect. Musfira Rizwani, can you turn your phone into horizontal mode? Can you put it like this instead of vertically? Musfira Rizwani, turn the alignment of your phone. Thank you. Okay, are you ready for the sentence, children? Should I send it? Give me a thumbs up. Ali,
yes.
Ali, did you hear me? Thumbs up. Everybody, Zainab, thumbs up.
Yes, ma'am, you can.
All right. So here I am sending the sentence. Did you all receive it?
This is Rajasthan.
Yes.
Rajasthan.
Please mute yourself, children. Please mute yourselves. There's some background noise with somebody. Okay. So the sentence is, once there was a dash who went to a dash, but dash. Okay. You have to fill it in. Once there was a what? Was it a person? Was it a thing? What was it?
Ma'am, is it a story or we can make our own sentence?
It is not a story. It's just a single sentence. So it cannot be long.
Can we make our own?
Yeah, you can make your own. You have to fill in the blank with your own idea. Yeah. Okay. Right? So somebody can say once there was a cat. Somebody can say once there was the sun. You can say once there was a monster, whatever. Who did something, right? Who went to a, where did he go? Where did she go? Whatever. So think about that. Okay. And then but. But matlab uske baad mein, what generally happens after a but?
Something scary happens or something not.
Mama wrote it, cat.
Something happens. Scary.
No, Musfira Sayed, don't write your answer back to me. Write it with you in your notebook. And then you will say it to me. Okay? So after a but, something, I would not say sad, Umaima, something different has to happen. So I can say, I wore my new white dress, but it started raining and my dress got spoiled, right? So after a but, always something completely different. The emotion has to change. I wore my white dress, I was happy. But it started raining, my dress got spoiled, I became sad, upset. Correct? So you have to change the emotion after the but. Everybody understood? Give me a thumbs up. Manha, Khadija, Zainab, Umar. Good morning, Umar. Start working. Yes, write it in any notebook, any rough paper, whatever. Quickly write it. I'm giving you 1 minute to do this. Good morning, Umar. Umar, can you see the sentence, bacha?
No, Kerala is over here, down, under that.
Musfira Sayed, I think so. Mute
Kerala.
Yourself.
Kerala.
Where is the background noise coming from? Yeah. Umar, can you see the sentence, Raja?
Which one?
I have put a sentence in the chat box. Can you see it?
I know what's my sentence.
If you're done, if you're done, Umaima, think if you want your sentence to be different, creative, hatke, crazy, whatever. You still have time to change it if you want. Musfira Rizwani, don't write your answer in the chat box.
Ma'am.
Write it in your notebook on a rough paper.
Ma'am.
Yes, Manha.
Where did I write?
Anywhere, bacha. Anywhere. It can be a rough paper. It is okay.
Because it is English, science, math.
Then write it in English.
Okay.
Ali, can you? Ma'am? Ali, you can at least see the sentence, right? So while you're... While somebody is helping you, you can start writing your sentence. Okay, Ali?
Ma'am, I have a new one.
Ma'am, what to do I write?
Okay, so Umar, can you see a sentence in the chat box with three blanks in it?
There is only cat and girl.
Ma'am, can you hear
okay, okay, wait. I will resend that sentence, Umar.
Ma'am, can I say mine, please?
No, Raja. Umaima, we have to wait for everybody and then we will say.
But I will be the first one, ma'am.
Yes, I'm... I will allow you that. Okay? Okay. Umar, can you see the sentence now?
Ma'am, can you hear me now?
Who is this?
Yes, ma'am, Ali, we can hear you.
Yes, Ali, ma'am, we can. Ali. Yes, bacha, we can hear you. Ali, start writing the sentence. Umar, can you see the sentence, beta?
Which one?
Okay, so I have put three blanks in it. You fill in with whatever is your idea, okay? And then we are all going to share our ideas. Khadija, can you switch on your video, Raja? Khadija?
Ma'am, which book?
Beta, you can either write it on a rough paper or write it in your English book. Khadija, keep your video on and I can't see your face. I can see your AC. All right, only few seconds left. Quickly write your sentence. Khadija, lower your screen. We can't see your face, beta. Who all have finished? Mustafa, are you done?
What do you want to write?
Ali, you have to write the sentence, beta. Can you see a sentence in the chat box? It has got three blanks in it. Fill in the blanks with whatever you want, your crazy ideas. Mustafa, you have finished? Good.
Ma'am, if you want, you can use the whiteboard as well.
How, ma'am? I'm...
I don't know. Okay, if you just go on the share screen. If you go on the share screen, you have to just click on the whiteboard. You will see the whiteboard. Maybe a lot of children, they don't know how to check in on the chat. So,
okay.
So just if you could just do that.
Sure. And ma'am, Zainab has frozen.
I'll check on her.
Yeah. Thank you.
Ma'am, we can see your screen.
Ma'am?
You can, right?
Ma'am, you can fix it.
Because of heavy rain.
Ma'am?
Yes, beta.
You are writing on the screen.
I am writing. Share the sentence with you.
You write this?
Yes, Ali, you have to write this in your rough book or English book and think and keep your answer ready. Can you all see the sentence?
Yes, okay. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now let me see who all are ready. So Mustafa is ready. Umayma is ready. Zainab, are you ready with your sentence? Manha is also ready. Okay. Who else is ready?
Papa is ready.
Musfira, are you ready?
No.
Musfira Rizwani, are you ready?
Yeah.
And where is Musfira Sayyar? I can't see her.
Ma'am, I'm here.
Are you ready, beta?
No, not.
Quickly. Zainab, are you done? Fast, beta. Umar, what about you? Are you done? Umar? Think hard. Ali, what about you? Are you done?
I am done, ma'am.
Good job, Khadija. Ali, are you done?
Ma'am, Mustafa is not doing.
Mustafa is already done. He's finished. Ali, ho gaya tumhara?
No.
Okay, think. Think faster. Musfira, Ali and Umar. Quickly, think fast. Don't have to write a story. Just few words you have to write. Once there was a. Now what was there? That you have to think, Ali. Okay. So where did that person go? Kuch bhi likh sakte ho. It's your idea.
But
something happened, right? So what happened is also your idea.
Ali, you need to fill in the gaps. Okay, Ali?
We want to write only.
It's kind of a fill in the blanks, Ali. Yes, you have to write your own answer and you can write anything, Ali. Okay? So once there was a dash, what are you going to fill in the dash? Who went to dash, but dash, okay? Can you do that, Ali? Or you finding difficult? Ali, tell me, are you finding it difficult?
I don't think Shazia ma'am, he can hear us.
No, he is able to read, I think. Why? So. Ashwini ma'am?
Okay. You write in chat box, I am there.
Okay, ma'am, can we start with Mustafa or Umayma?
Yes.
And then maybe he will be able to understand what needs to be done.
Ma'am, I am first.
Okay. Ali, listen, beta. We are going to start sharing our ideas so that if you have a doubt, it will get clarified. Okay? No problem. Got it, Ali? Give me a thumbs up if you understood. Ali, did you understand, beta?
Yes.
Good. All right. So we are going to begin. Umar, I hope you are also done. Zainab. And we are going to begin with Umaima. Everybody, please listen to what she's saying. Umaima, loud and clear, please.
Ma?
Yes, Manha?
Ma, I know that once there was a dad.
Beta, wait. Umaima is going to start. I'll give you your chance also, okay?
But ma'am, I don't know last answer.
No problem. Listen to what they are saying. You can make it up, okay?
Okay.
All right. Yes, Umaima, go on, beta.
Once there was coronavirus, who went to India, but the Indian killed it.
Arre, let's give her a round of applause. Did you understand now, Manha, what you have to do? So, but something, right? We have to only make the story. Good job. Ali, did you understand? Ali, could you hear what Umaima said and did you understand? Could you hear Umaima?
Ma'am, should I tell it again?
No, it's okay, Umaima. We'll go on to Mustafa. Mustafa, please, your sentence.
Ma'am, we can stop sharing the screen so that you can see everyone again.
Yes, Mustafa.
Should I start?
Ma'am, no! I am not done yet. Ma'am, me.
You're not done writing, is it?
Yes.
Musfira, can you go on the chat and see what ma'am has written? Can you open the chat?
Yes, but that is a new chat. And okay. There is nothing written.
Okay, see, okay, go
no
on
problem,
the top.
No problem, bacha.
Okay.
No problem, I'll share the screen. Don't worry. Okay, you can see now.
It's loading.
No.
There's a lot of background noise. Musfira, yes, I need to maybe mute you, okay, Musfira?
Do you want to take our idea?
Yes,
Ali. Ali. Good job. Okay, let's listen to Mustafa. Mustafa, please go on, bacha.
Once there was a cat who went to a park, but it rained. She got wet.
Good job there. Very nice. Let's give him a round of applause. Very nice. As simple as that.
Ma'am,
a cat who went to a park and got
ma'am,
wet.
My turn.
Whose chance? Khadija. Okay, Khadija, go on.
Once
there was a
girl.
Beta, we can't see your face.
Once there was a girl who went to a restaurant, but her cat is gone.
But her cat
is gone.
Lovely. Very good there. Good job. Let's give her a round of applause. Very nice. Manha, your chance.
Ma'am? What is meaning of tuta phuta?
Broken.
Ma'am, I will write and you do someone.
Okay. Who wants to go ahead? Musfira, are you ready? Ali, yes. Ali wants to go ahead. Okay, Ali, your chance.
Ma'am, I'm done.
Yes, Umar, after Ali.
There was a boy who went to a market. Everybody is finding him, but they are the sound and they get it the boy.
Oh, they looked around and found a boy. Good job. Good attempt there, Ali. Very nice. Let's give him a round of applause. Very nice. Umar, your chance, bacha.
Once there was a boy who went to a wild woods happily, but he was also scared.
Very good. He went to the wild woods and he was scared. Good job. I like the two emotions, happy and scared. Well done. Let's give Omar a round of applause. Very nice, baby. Very good. All right, Zainab, are you ready? Zainab, I can't see your face. Can you sit, move back maybe a bit?
Yeah.
1 minute, Musfira. Musfira Rizvani, 1 minute. Let Zainab finish, then I'll come to you. Yes, Zainab, go on. Zainab, unmute.
Once there was a flower who went to a park.
He is my elder brother, a flower,
but she didn't pluck it.
Oh, good job. She saw a flower, but she did not pluck it. Good job, girl. Very nice. Let's give her a round of applause. Very nice. Yes, Manha is ready. Go on, Manha.
Can you tell Zainab and
Omar? Yes, okay, Manha, 1 minute. Musfira Rizvani, go on.
When the nice girl, you went to a school, but there was a lockdown.
Oh, very good, Musfira. Good job there. Very nice. Okay, Manha, your chance, bacha.
Once there was a boy who went to a hut, but the rain comes and hut wet and broken.
Oh, it rained and the hut was got wet and it broke.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And what happened to the boy then? Maybe he also got wet, right? Good job, Manha. Very nice. And Musfira, Sayyad, are you ready, beta?
Ma'am, this is my elder brother.
This is your younger brother.
Ma'am, I'm not ready.
Musfira, yes. Sayyad, you're not ready. Come on, just try now.
Younger brother.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ali, can you please mute yourself for a minute, please?
Okay.
Musfira Sayyad is giving her answer. Yes.
Once there was a cat, she went to the building. Once there was a cat who went to a building, but it was very hot, so she sat on the shadow part.
Very good. She sat in the shadow or in the shade, actually, what you want to say, okay? She sat under the shade. Good job, Musfira. Well done, my babies. Very nice. So this is how you start thinking and make your brain work. Okay, good job. Very nice. So I'm going to stop sharing the screen. And you can try making even crazier sentences. So you don't have to always use boy and girl, right? You can also say once
like
there
how
was...
Like how I did.
Yes, like how you did. Correct. You can also say once there was a stool, once there was a table, once there was TV.
Once there was a bottle.
Yes, or Khadija, you can say once there was an iPad. Right, Khadija?
Laptop.
Yes, Manha. Now you're thinking, all of you.
Once
so suppose we take the sentence.
Who wanted to go to
school?
1 minute. Now suppose we use a sentence. Once there was a laptop. Okay, now who will tell me who went to a... Where did the laptop go? Who wants to answer? Put your hands up. One minute. Put your hands up. Okay, Manha. Who went to a...
Once there was a laptop.
Who went to...
Quickly.
Mommy, please.
Umayma.
Who went to Chroma?
Who went to Chroma? Mustafa, but what happened? Quickly.
It got broken.
Okay, one more round. Wait. One more round. Yes, I will give everybody a chance. Be ready. Be alert. We are going to break the sentence. Everybody has to be ready. I can ask anyone. Musfira Rizwani, wait. Everybody wait. I will ask you only if you raise your hands. Okay. Next one is, once there was a hairpin. Okay. Once there was a hairpin. Umar, who went to a...
Friend.
Okay, who went to a friend? Manha, but?
But the friend gone to Ghumne.
Oh, the friend had gone out for vacation. Alright, good job. Next one, be ready, everyone. Khadija, I can't see your face, beta. Okay. Once there were spectacles, Chashma. Okay, once there were spectacles, Zainab, who went to?
Who went to a park.
Okay, but Umayma?
But in the rain, it got washed up.
It got washed out in the rain. Awesome. I love your ideas. Okay. Now, Ali and Musfira Sayed, be ready. Okay. Ali, I can't see you. Musfira Sayed, be ready. I can't see you. Okay. Yeah. All right. Once there was sneeze. Achoo. Okay. Once there was a sneeze. Okay, now Musfira Sayed,
who went to a cough?
Wait. Musfira's chance, Umayma. Yeah. Musfira Sayed, who went to?
America.
Who went to America? Okay, once there was a sneeze, who went to America? And Musfira Rizwani, where are you? But what happened?
But there is a lockdown.
But there was, all her answers are lockdown answers. Okay, but there was a lockdown. All right, Ali, be ready. Once there was a hiccup. Do you all know what's a hiccup? Uchki, right? Once there was a hiccup.
Ali, it was only a hiccup.
Yeah. Yeah, correct. Hiccup who went to? Ali, where did the hiccup go?
Ma'am, can I tell one thing?
1 minute, last lance. Ali, where did the hiccup go, beta? Ali? Ali, unmute karo. Yes. Who went to? Sorry? Ali, we can't hear you.
Can you hear now?
Yes. So, where did the hiccup go? Okay, I'm going to the next one. Once there was a hiccup, Khadija, who went to?
Hiccup is already there.
Please, mommy.
1 minute. Who went to? मुझे सुनाई नहीं दिया बेटा Khadija.
There was a hiccup. Who went to a house?
A house. Okay. And last, Umayma. But.
But in the house there were There were more hiccups.
There were more hiccups. Okay, Manha, what was your idea? But?
But there was people who do achoo.
Oh, there were people who were sneezing in the house. Good job. Now you all are thinking, this is how your brain should work. Proud of you. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Pat your back. Everybody pat your back.
Can I tell you one thing?
Yes, Umar.
Once there was a man who went outside, but he got coronavirus.
Oh, correct. Because when he went outside, he went without a
mask.
Yeah, okay. Pat your back, everybody. Zainab, can I see your lovely little beautiful little face? Yes. Pat your back. Collars up. 1 minute. Collars up. Everybody. Hug yourselves. Hug yourselves tightly, tightly. Kiss yourselves. And we are going to say, curies are the best.
Curies are the best.
Awesome, children. All right. Now we are going to move, so I want you to push your screen a little farther away because we are going to move to put yourself on mute. There's background noise from somebody's house. Musfira Sayyed, I think it's from your house.
No, Musfira Rizwani.
Okay, Musfira Rizwani, put yourself on mute. Let's see whose house it is. I don't know. Mustafa, switch on your video. And Umayma, now that's better, yeah. Okay, so I want all of you to learn three new words of movement. If I ask you to curl, how will you curl? Who knows how to curl? No. Umayma, curl means becoming small. So you curl. How do you curl your hair? Correct, Umayma. Very nice, Musfira. Everybody show me a curl. Curl your body inside. Make it round and small like a ball. Very good, Zainab. Become as small and as tight as you can. Good job, Umar. That's beautiful. Very nice. Ali, come on. Very good, Mustafa. And now slowly you have to open up. So you have to do the opposite of curl, which is stretch. So one, two, open up. Three, four, stretch as much as you can. Pull as if somebody is pulling your hands and legs to other directions, to opposite directions. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Pull your hands and legs to different directions. Good job. Good job. And let me see it on your face as if you're in pain. You're being stretched. Ek jan mamma idhar se pull kar rahi hai, papa udhar se pull kar rahe hai, and you're getting pulled. Like that. Come on, Umar, show me that. Lovely, Mustafa. Good job. Lovely expressions there. Very good, Khadija. Musfira Sayed, well done. And now, when I give you the count of 1, 2, 3, at 3, you have to twist. Twist means make yourself into a weird shape. Any weird shape. Your hand can be there, your leg can be somewhere, your whatever, yeah? So 1, 2, 3, go into a twist. Twist, twist, twist your body. Yes, Khadija, beautiful. Oh my God, Mustafa, wonderful twist there. Very good. Look at that. That's awesome. Very good, Umayma. She's even twisting her hair. Yes, Umar. Good job. Very nice. Oh my God, children, you're so good with your bodies. Very nice. And relax. 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 Now, let us do this on a story. So, the three things which we learned were curl, stretch, and twist, right? So, let us do this with a story.
And second.
Twist. Curl, stretch, and twist. Correct, Manha? Okay. So, imagine that you are a small, tiny little seed. Okay? A seed. Where is the seed? Where do we put the seed?
In the soil.
In the soil, obviously. Correct. Become that small, tiny seed. Become that small, tiny seed and go into the soil, deep into the soil. Go deep, deep, deep into the soil, everybody. Deep into the soil. Tightly. You're very tightly packed. Very good. Umayma, love that. Love that. Very nice. Hold your freezes. Musfira Rizwani, I can't see. Mustafa, very good. Ali, go into a tight freeze. Oh, very good, Zainab. Become as small as you can. Good job, Manha. Umar, show me your tiny, tiny, tight freeze of a seed. Become small, become tiny. Go into a curl. Khadija, go into a curl. Very good. Now I am going to start counting from 1 to 10 and very slowly you have to become a small little sapling first. Suddenly you can't become a tree. Okay, it's not magic. First you have to become a sapling. So very slowly you have to open yourself up. Ready? Let me see how much you can control yourself. At 10, you have to come out of the soil. 1, slowly start opening. 2, very good. 3, 4, and when you're opening, you're becoming happy to grow and come out of the soil. 5, so let me see that happiness. Good job, girls. 6, very good, Mustafa and Umar. 7, very nice, Zainab, happy faces. Now you can slowly see the sun. 8, lovely, good job. Look outside, the world is so beautiful. 9 and 10, all my lovely little saplings. It is very, very windy. You can move in the wind. You can move with the breeze. Good job, saplings. Zainab, you are a little sapling. Thode bade ho gaye ho aap. So you can sit up now. Right? Good job there. And then what happens? That this gardener has taken a lot of effort and he has found some magic potion which is going to drop on you and you're going to become a tall tree reaching up to the sky. As tall as you can, okay? So at 3, you have to become that tall tree. 1, 2, and 3. Tall tree. Everybody stretch up. Stretch up. Reach the sky. Very good, Zainab. I love that idea. See how tall a tree Zainab has become. Good job. Go touch the sky. Awesome, children. Awesome. Very good. I love the tree which Mustafa has made. He has got huge leaves as well. Good job, children. Very nice. But then a giant comes in and he chops your tree. And so you have to go into a twisted shape. 1, 2, 3, twist. Now your tree is half broken. Half your branches are not completely there. Your leaves are shattered and scattered everywhere. Let me see that broken tree. Lovely. Hold your freezes. Khadija, show me your face.
I'm not broke.
Ali, can you just do it for a minute, just to pretend? Umayma, I love that she's even removed the spectacles. Maybe the fruits have fallen off. Zainab, well done. I love your expressions, Musfira Sayed. Good job. And 1, 2, 3, relax. Relax, everybody. Well done. Give yourselves a big round of applause. That was fantastic. Did you enjoy that?
Yes.
How much did you enjoy?
Very much.
I enjoyed it too. You have done a fantastic job of doing the curl, stretch and twist. Very, very well done. Good job. All right. So on that note, we are going to end the class. But while ending the class, do you remember what we did last time to end the class? No?
Yes, ma'am. Theories are the best.
No?
Nobody can beat us.
Yeah, so what was the line? Come on, Curies, go, go, go.
Go, go.
Come on, Curies.
Nobody can.
Very good. Oh, Khadija, that's wonderful. She's showing us her laptop. Children, quickly look at Khadija's iPad. It's her new iPad.
Come on, Curies.
Good job. All right, are we all ready? Let us go into deep voices. Zainab, deep voice. Everybody be ready. Let me show you, see your nice and focused faces. Umar, I can't see your face. And be ready with your fist. We are going to punch in the air. Come on, Curies. Go, go, go.
Come on, Curies. Go, 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 go.
Will they beat us?
Will they beat us?
No, no, no.
No,
no, no,
no.
No.
Yay!
Yay!
Excellent, girls. I love your enthusiasm. Mwah. Very, very proud of you. So I'm going to see you on Wednesday. We have only 2 more classes left, babies. Okay. So I'm going to see you on Wednesday and we are going to do 1 drama on Wednesday. Okay?
We have experiment.
Sorry?
Mom,
I could not understand, Khadija.
We have experiments, but I don't know which
I am unable to understand what you all are saying. No problem.
Mute everybody.
On Wednesday, we are going to do a drama, and I'm going to send what clothes you have to wear to Shazia ma'am. She will put it on Google Classroom, okay? All right?
The chewing gum.
Let's quickly do the chewing gum and then we'll end the class. All right. So get your chewing gum from wherever you had kept it, nose, nostril, eye, ear, wherever it was. Find it, pull it out, and quickly pop it into your mouth. Put it in. Nom, 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 nom. Nom, 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 nom. Hold it. And 1, 2, 3. One more time. Nom, 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 nom Quickly put it wherever you want. I'm putting it on my arm, okay? I'm putting it on my wrist, actually. And I'm going to see you on Wednesday. Oh, she has put it on the back. Lovely, Umaima. See you on Wednesday with your characters and with your dresses. Shazia, ma'am, I will just message this to the sir. Please pass it on to the children, ma'am.
Okay. Definitely, I'll do that. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, kiddos. Stay home. Stay safe. Love you guys.
Okay, now be ready at 11 o'clock, okay? Now just take rest for some time and then be ready at 11 o'clock.
We have to do the experiment.
No. Ah, yes. At 12 o'clock, we have an experiment, SDG. You wanted Swati ma'am back, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Ma'am, so, what is 11 o'clock?
12 o'clock. 11 o'clock is maths now. We will have maths after this. And after that, we will have experiments, okay? Yes, SDG, okay? So, Umar, are you all ready with your materials?
Yes.
It's a very basic one. You don't know? Please go and check quickly, Umar.
But ma'am, what are we going to make?
It's written now, Umaima. We are going to make a rocket, I think so.
Yes.
Khadija, I saw your, is it iPad, right? It's very nice, Khadija. Now, come on, leave the class. Come on, quickly, leave the class. Yes, we have to come back at 11 o'clock, okay?
Come, only all the girls are there.
Yes. You come back again and then you can play for some time, X and Zero. And I will show you one more game to play, like, you know, on whiteboard, okay?
What?
So
what?
Right now. Not right now. I want you all to leave the class and then come back again after 10 minutes. Okay? Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.